You know, I usually like to maintain a level of professionalism when I talk in front of people. But allow me to dip away from that for just a brief moment. Top Class Warriors. Jackson Wade, Johnny Evil, Simon Ortiz, Brandino, and Madison Barnes. I gave you all very specific instructions last time around, saying that if you all cause any chaos of any sort, then there will be consequences. Well, apparently, Madison, you thought I was joking. You apparently didn't take me seriously. So, I'm here to say that Jackson Wade, you already know that you have a street fight against Dwayne Frost, and that will come with a couple of more stipulations that I will reveal when it's showtime. But Top Class Warriors, you will receive your due diligence for disobeying orders. And this is a message not just to Top Class Warriors, but to everyone here on the AOR roster, that I am not someone that is a pushover. I refuse to be pushed aside, and that any order or direction that I give will be thought out. And if not, there will be consequences. Top Class Warrior will experience them. I don't want to have to do it to anyone else, but I will if I have to. Thank you.